Yo, what is up everybody? Hopefully guys have a great time. Now once again, everybody, do not forget to hit the like on the video, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and definitely hit that bell notification. Now once again guys, before I do start the video, make sure you smack the like, make sure you're a subscriber, and turn on that notification. As you can see, I'm gonna be giving out some free skin in the item shop. And not only but that guys, but also if you are gonna get something in the item shop, you can actually use the code KingAlexHDD. It will basically help me out. I am super grateful to every single one of you person. Every time that you guys basically use my codes, once you basically buy something in the item shop. So once again, guys, I do appreciate that. And not only for that, guys, but also go to the community that I'm going to be basically showing you every day the item shop. Right now, as you can see, the item shop is kind of down, okay? But I'm going to be basically showing you everything that they do have in the item shop in the community, all right? And once again, please make sure that you use the code KingAlexHDD, all right? So I do appreciate that. Make sure that you guys do that, all right? But anyway, guys, let's get started. So the first thing first, guys, Galactic is going to be in the item shop coming soon. And basically, the, you know, Season 5 Battle Pass has been basically leaked. As you can see, we have Mandalorian, that is not Baby Yoda, that's Baby Guru. If anybody did not know about that, go watch the episode on Disney Plus and all that. And also you will basically get some reward, okay? Now these are the reward that you guys should be getting after you do defeat Galactus, okay? It said teamwork make the dream work. Here's your reward. So basically you're gonna get that once you do come back to Fortnite. And not only for that, but these are the basically your reward, okay? They are loading screen, okay? If you guys did not know that, all right, that is the loading screen right there. And you should be getting another reward, okay? Now this is the other reward that you should be getting. It's a congratulation, all right? You recently participated in an event and won the prize. Well done. Well, if you guys did not know what is the prize could also be another loading screen. This could be yours once you do basically go back to Fortnite once the Season 5 does come out, okay? But not only for that, guys, but also you know, we should be getting Spider-Man, Miles Morales, okay? These are all the skin that I want too, that they, you know, they should bring on Season 5. Spider-Girl, all right? Also not only for that, ooh, Carnage. Ooh, we want Carnage. I want Carnage. Woo! Please give us Carnage. But also not only but that, we want Quicksilver, okay? This is Quicksilver. I do want this character to be on Season 5, okay? And also this guy's not the Arrow, okay? Arrow is from DC Comics, but I forgot his name, but I think it started with an H or something like that. Also, this is the Iron Fist, okay, which is pretty cool. Also, this is the Human Torch, okay, from Fantastic Four. All right, I do want a skin from that. Also, we want the X-12, the, you know, the little girl, or should I say Wolverine's daughter, okay? Her name is X-12. I do want her to be on Season 5. And Iceman, ooh, I love Iceman. I think Iceman will be really great on Season 5. Black Panther, for sure, he's going to be on Season 5. I guarantee you that. He's going to be there. I could bet money and I could win that. Okay, Gamora, okay, she could also be on Season 5. And not only for that, ooh, War Machine. Ooh, you know we got Iron Man. Why we don't get War Machine? I want War Machine. That'll be amazing. Okay, guys. Also, Jean, if you guys did not know that, Jean, her name is Jean, by the way. She's probably one of the strongest X-Men characters, okay? And we do have this guy, okay, which is pretty cool. Hopefully they actually bring him to, all right? And not only for that, but Cyclone. I know you guys want a Cyclone skin. I think they should bring it on Season 5, all right? And these are all the skin that I want from Season 5. Hopefully they do bring it. I know they're not going to bring every single one of them. But, yeah, I think Ant-Man and the Wise. I think the Wise? The Wise? I think that's the name of it, all right? And basically Hawk. Everybody want Hawk. I doubt it. I don't think he's going to come out because he's huge, okay? Now, I basically want, you know, and Gambit. I want this character too. Now, I'm basically going to say the bosses. Like, I want, like, the strongest villain, okay? I'm going to tell you which villain. I do one from season 5, okay? Magneto. Anybody know about Magneto? I love Magneto. He's really strong, really powerful, okay? And the next character I do one is from, you know, Thanos, man. Thanos has been in the game for a minute. I still don't understand why they haven't really, you know, allow us to play with him again, okay? They allow us to play with him one time, okay? And also, not only for that, but Apocalypse, one of the greatest X-Men villain of all time. I do want him to be on Fortnite, okay? And not least but last, Loki, okay? I know you guys want Loki so bad. So let me just show you this audio that is kind of teaser from season 5. So, yeah.
Reality log 1987. Why is every jungle in every reality crawling with venomous snakes and strange predators? Whatever. It'll all be worth it when I find Maeve. Locals around here call her a wild heart. That's a shapeshifter to you and me. Rumor has it the gods have granted her 3 forms. Shark, harpy, and... actually no one's lived long enough to see the 3rd one. This'll be fun. Reality log 42. The next recruit goes by Condor. I finally got him to stop standing in the rain monologuing about cherry blossoms or whatever that was. According to local legend, he's a vengeful spirit given to the Emperor's family centuries ago and passed down since. They say he'll grant any wish for revenge, no matter how dark or terrible. So, let's all be very careful what we wish for.
Reality log 312. I got myself front row seats to see this guy in action.
Now that is a warrior. He's got the intensity, the muscles, the willingness to do that. Wow, that's gross. Oh, no. No, no, no. Look at these poor dummies coming for him. Turn back! This is not going to go the way you think. This guy might be a challenge to bring in. Oh, wow. Wow. Give me a second. My adrenaline is just pumping. So this is a bounty hunter, a space bounty hunter, and we just took on I don't even know, it was like 9 buildings tall and super angry, but had lasers, and it was like 0G moves, and my heart is like still really going wild, because I thought that this was the end, but didn't even break a sweat. They're gonna be unstoppable on the island. I need to sit down. I am sitting down. Oh, wow.
Now, once again, guys, there is 2 more of these, so make sure you keep an eye on that because I'm going to post it on my channel, all right? And not only for that, but this kind of like this little teaser, this little radio thingy, it does come from that building from the original, you know, map, which is pretty cool, and I was kind of surprised on that. All right, and not only for that, guys, but the, you know, battle pass and the update will be at 4 a.m. in my, where I live at, Easter time. Okay, make sure you check where your time. You could just go to Fortnite right now and it will tell you start in, you know, 7 hours or 5 hours or 2 hours or even 1 hour or even 30 minutes. Okay, go check it out. Okay, but like I said, where I live at is at 4 p.m. Eastern time. I mean 4 a.m. I say p.m. 4 a.m. Easter time where I live at, that the update should be releasing. Okay, guys. But anyway, guys, hopefully they enjoyed the video and I'll see y'all next time. Also, guys, another thing I do want to let you guys know, I'm gonna be posting more videos. You guys will not be getting that notification, so you guys need to come to my community. That should be right there. Okay, that's what my subscribers have been doing right now as we speak. They just go into my community and just watching all my videos, because I cannot post, I can only post 3 notification videos a day. Okay, so I do apologize. Just make sure you keep coming to my channel and see if there is a new video. But anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching my video, and I'll see y'all next time. Take care, guys. Peace.